The day I got the Michelin star, we had here like 100 people just in front of the restaurant. Didn't expect so much support from the locals. The people hanged one big poster of me in the middle of the village, and it was like Michelin star, bro, we support you, Luka. And when I first saw it, I was like, is somebody joking about it? And then they were so happy for us. And this is also the reason why we love to work at what we do. My name is Luka Košir, and I'm a head chef at Grič restaurant. I like about cooking, so it's a little bit of adventure all the time. Every year is different. I intentionally don't write down recipes, so we have to think of something new. It's something which inspires you in the nature at that time. And I do some foraging in the winter because it's a really good time to pick up like lichens. And now in the autumn, I do a lot of mushroom picking. That's the best type of foraging. We serve a fresh deer heart with the mushrooms. And also it's on the top is a crust made from brioche. Though we ended up with the cream made from lichens. It's every dish has so many elements, but we want to have for the guest a feeling that it's not so many elements. Duck farm for the moment is the only one in Slovenia in an ecological way. So Janez is my wife's father. He's like the duck master in Slovenia at the moment. We have this project because it's very important not to lose the feeling that somebody has to work a lot for our products. My philosophy is like very simple philosophy. It's based on the sourcing stuff from the local environment, and we try to use really fine applications. But on the other hand, we try to use fire as the main component in preparing meat or stuff. We want to have the whole team, also the guys who are not from our family, to feel like being part of our family.
It's just relaxed, easygoing. I know he's still my boss, but so I feel like a part of the family.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah.
My sous chef like is Barbara, the oldest sister. I can say she's my right hand, and she's developing dishes. She's taking care about the garden, taking care about the greens, doing a lot of foraging. With the garden, we are like 80% sustainable. So she's one of the most important figures. I grew up in this place like a kid. I'm very connected to Šentjošt. I would never go anywhere else. Even if I get a free house somewhere, I would never go there. And that's why I say also my philosophy is like not expanding your wings, it's more like narrowing it to a smaller place. Bordering yourself is like expanding your identity to maximum.